A fire hydrant knocked over, a car seriously damaged. The driver of a tractor trailer left behind a trail of destruction in Queens. Witnesses say that the driver sideswiped the car while trying to make a turn on a residential street in Jackson Heights yesterday. You can see the damage on that car, deep scratches, even holes on the side.
I heard a lot of people yelling, going, wait, wait, wait. So then I looked out the window and there was a huge truck. It was way too big. Like, it just didn't belong on the street.
The Department of Transportation says truck drivers are allowed to go down streets, not on designated routes, as long as it's on their way to their destination.